ready for the night. You've been feeling good when your bills all paid, cause you know you got it made. You've been feeling good, and there's haters on your back, but you know that you're blessed. You've been feeling good, cause when you conquer a struggle and then you're on a new level. Yeah, you've been feeling good. Feeling good.
Chicklets and lunatics, what's going on with ya? It's your girl, That Chick Nelly, back with another reaction video. And if this is your first time seeing me, hey, hit that subscribe button and the bell. Turn the post notifications on so you know the next time I upload a video. And if you're an OG, you guys already know I love you. Thank you so much for holding it down, supporting me, talking to me, telling me, keep going. What are you doing? Thank you. So before we get into it, please like this video, share this video, and comment down below what other videos you would like to see me react to. So today I will be reacting to Chris Brown, Back to Love. Now you guys know, every time Chris Brown puts out a video, I definitely will react to it. Okay, it's Team Breezy all day. So if you haven't checked out my reaction to his last video, which was Undecided, you should go do it. All right, y'all, I'm definitely excited to see this video. So let's get into it. Leg up. Okay, sound a little bit scary. Yes, the Eiffel Tower. Who wants to go to Paris, guys? Dang, can I get to my car?
Très bien, monsieur Brown.
Emmène-moi sur le quai, s'il vous plaît.
Okay, speaking French. Yes. Black Pyramid license plate. Ooh, another portal. Okay, so we got a portal theme going on. And the moon, of course. I like this outfit though. Real handsome, grown man. Ooh. Ooh. Yes! Come on, Michael Vibes! Ooh. Oh, guys. This is hitting my heart. Ooh. Yeah! Hey! Okay, we got a red and blue theme too. What is that, masculine, feminine? Hey! Yeah, I get it! Ooh. MJ would be so proud. Did y'all see that switch kick? Hey! Yeah! Hey! Yeah! Oh, this is sweet. Wow. I like how they're showing all the different countries. Hey! Yeah! Yes, we want to see you back to love. Give us some MJ vibes. Yes. Aw, that's cute. the MJ of our generation. Ooh. Ooh. That was dope. Yes! Y'all, why am I about to cry? What y'all know about that African swing though? He's killing it though.
Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Hey.
This is dope. I like all the pillars moving. Ooh. Ooh, come on, Japan. Hey, yeah. Who feels happy? Sweating over here. Aww. You guys. I was ready to cry. If you are new to my channel, then let me tell you, I absolutely love Michael Jackson. If you're an OG, you guys already know Michael is my hero. He is my idol. He is my inspiration. He is my everything. So to see Chris Brown giving this love vibe, giving me MJ vibes, if this hair don't get off my lip vibes. Showing love to all the kids from different countries. That's what it's all about. It definitely gave me kind of like a modern day, they don't care about us with the different kids dancing. And oh my God, MJ would be so, so, so proud. This is a Chris that we love. This is a Chris that we missed. And that we need to see more often. Let me know what you guys think about this video. Comment down below. Talk to your girl. I gotta go. I'm sweating. I'm emotional. I need some water. If you enjoyed my reaction, like this video. Follow me on the gram. And until next time, I'm out here, guys. Yeah.